When we found this in the shop, I forgot what the name was, of course. We thought it would be very interesting. So we can open it. So let's open it.
Yes, baby.
So that paper. Papers. Mirror this.
Oh, that's
and mama did.
This pluggy thing.
And mama did. And three paints.
This is the main paints.
Okay, now we're just going to throw this away. Now, this is red. This is
yellow.
This is blue. And also, this is paper. Like plate papers. And this is the main thing to spin. Oh, it's this. Okay. Now, first all we need to do
bend a bit of paper.
Bend these sides. I could do it in that. Okay. That's
not too fast. Oh, and it's broken.
It's okay.
And put it in.
And then.
No.
And then all you need to get two paints you want to use, and then you can use them at the
end.
What do you want?
Or is that
one of them? How are you going to do it? You just use
red,
red and yellow and then blue.
I know you can use all of them, but
would you
go and spin?
Cool bit.